I always loved the one and only Muppet Show. It was a show made by everyone's favorite Muppet creator, Jim Henson. It features Kermit the Frog and his pals, such as Miss Piggy, Gonzo, Fozzie Bear, Animal, the Swedish Chef, Rizzo the Rat, and many others in a show where they do some hysterical series of skits, smart critical comments from the balcony partners Statler and Waldorf, and even celebrity guest stars. However, not everything is good in the world of the Muppets, for there is a lost episode of the Muppet Show that I found on tape the other day. I was working as a bellhop for the Books Hotel, a four-star hotel in Pennsylvania that everyone goes to, either for vacation or if nobody has a place to go. While working with a man dressed as Crash Bandicoot to a hotel room, I saw that he was holding a VHS tape that said, as I read it as clear as the dawn of light, "The Muppet Show Lost Episode, typed in Comic Sans," and it had a weird copyright date, which was 2012. Funny, Jim Henson died from AIDS in 1990, so that made no sense. I asked for the VHS tape, he said no, so I snuck behind him and grabbed the tape from him without noticing as I ran to my workroom. Of course, nobody was in the workroom. I was alone. So hey, maybe it was the day off, and I didn't get a day off. I'm more excited about watching The Muppet Show on VHS, I hope it's funny. Well, the spark of hope was gone when I set up the TV, put the tape in the VCR, and pushed play. The opening had the Muppet Show logo, then Kermit the Frog appeared in the letter O, looking disappointed. He then yells in a more aggressive tone,
"It's the Muppet Show! With our very special guest, Crash Bandicoot! Woo!"
And instead of him cheering, he vomits out red meat from his mouth. Then, the show starts. We begin with Kermit and Miss Piggy arguing, like some type of marriage argument, and then when Kermit speaks, he says,
"We got a great Halloween special tonight!"
Wait, was this really a Halloween special? Curiously, I continued watching. Then when Rizzo the Rat appeared on the screen, Miss Piggy yells at him out of nowhere,
"I'll show you how to make a Halloween special!"
As she grabbed the propane tank out of nowhere and shoved the valve into his mouth.
"Buck Strickland, forgive me for using propane for this!"
she said in Hank Hill's voice. Wait, was that the voice of Mike Judge or an older man? Was Mike Judge even popular yet? The second skit was with Gonzo standing on one leg with a noose while holding a skateboard.
"For my next act,"
said Gonzo,
"I will shove the skateboard up my fucking ass!"
Whoa, he cursed. And shoving the skateboard up his ass? That's inappropriate for a family show. And guess what? He literally shoves the fucking skateboard up his ass. He yelled,
"And next up, I'm gonna vomit blood!"
And he vomited blood, and there was red meat again. I'm starting to think that this isn't a real Muppet Show episode, or maybe they were eating Miss Piggy, let alone a Halloween episode. It then cut to Statler and Waldorf in the balcony. Statler said,
"Man, that sure was a pasta."
Waldorf asks,
"Well, why did you say that?"
And Statler responded,
"Because it wasn't creepy enough!"
And they left. Next up, Fozzie Bear came to the stage with a weird, angry German accent.
"What do you get when you make the lost episode?"
he yelled.
"By putting this episode on VHS?"
Wait, you mean this lost episode? This episode? Well, I guess it was more of a satire. Then, he ran and kicked Rizzo and we see highly realistic blood and gore, which could hurt Jim Henson and his family to tears. This is when Animal was fucking the drums and Miss Piggy was crying out of nowhere. The next part scared the shit out of me, and I mean for real. I hope red meat didn't come out of my ass. We see the Swedish chef, but instead of talking in a nonsensical Swedish language, he had a voice of a black man, which I didn't mind. I mean, I'm not ethnically racist or anything, and talked like a member of the gang.
"Listen up, motherfucker!"
he said.
"I'm about to cook some chicken, some fried chicken, and turn them into creepypastas. Let them suck my dick!"
What was with the cursing? Last time I checked, the show was for the whole family. I guess not. So he grabs a Muppet chicken and cuts it up with realistic gore. He impales the head, breast, and two legs of the chicken and eats it raw? Gross. Then, he puts a gold chain on and wore gold teeth, and hard to believe this, but he starts rapping as he takes out his boombox and a shitty beat plays.
Yo, I'm the Swedish chef, and I'm here to tell y'all, don't eat at McDonald's or Subway, eat at Taco Bell, y'all, cause they have tacos that make y'all shit your pants, since the motherfuckers are 99 cents. I type the lyrics up in Comic Sans, while screaming bloody murder to my fans. As I read the book, The Catcher in the Rye, while masturbating the Family Guy. The Griffin from the show is a super skeleton, and I'm Mr. Bones, and I weigh a ton. $576, suck my dick. Do you want to watch episode of The Tick? Ride, Mr. Bones, while riding, I'll fuck you. Just let me go ahead, and then I'll eat my shoe. I'm the Swedish chef. I got a dollar bill to buy a skeleton costume, for this ain't a drill.
Then, Gonzo appears out of nowhere and starts screaming,
"Oh my God!"
and shoves the Swedish chef's knife up his ass.
For my next act, I will be screaming bloody murder and crying for The Tick. Does anyone remember that show, The Tick?
Then, Crash Bandicoot appeared. Well, actually more like the guy that I stole the VHS tape from. Wait, it is him. Hell, he looks like him except more sinister. Kermit comes in and introduces himself to Crash, but then Gonzo starts screaming in agony some more. Statler and Waldorf appear in the balcony again. Waldorf said,
"Looks like Gonzo is like an onion."
And Statler said,
"Yeah, and that's why he has layers."
As they laugh, but more sinisterly, we cut to Crash drinking Mountain Dew soda, assuming that he's promoting Mountain Dew.
"It's not easy being green,"
Kermit said out of nowhere as he took a knife and peeled his skin, only to reveal real-life fry guts. The episode then faded to black, as I saw was a demon version of Crash in the center of the screen. He said,
"Happy Halloween, motherfuckers."
The last shot of the episode was with Kermit shooting himself with a gun. I questioned myself on why I saw this episode. I mean, what was this shit? The final episode of The Muppets? This was how they would end The Muppets? I mean, what the fuck? I heard a knock on the door. It was Crash Bandicoot. I tried to contact the police as he said,
"No way to get to the phone, you're now a Muppet."
I raised my left eyebrow, questioning what he meant. And yes, it means that he's gonna turn me into a Muppet. He grabbed the strings, trying to choke me, and I froze. Looks like I am a Muppet. He tangled me and slammed my head to the wall. And the last thing I saw before fainting was Crash Bandicoot drinking Mountain Dew. Well, as the old saying goes, obey your master.